You don't have a bass player, though. I was the bass player. I'm the professor of double bass at West Texas A&M University. My name is Dr. Nick Scales. And I'm looking forward to hearing you guys today. Are you already tuned?
Yes.
Okay.
Unless we want to retune.
We should probably
double
check.
Okay.
Doesn't hurt to check again.
Thank you.
Thanks. We have a lot of applause in here. I was sitting here thinking, this is four seniors who are getting to play something really nice as they're ending their year, right? It's a really lovely performance. There's very little that I have to say that I haven't written on here that will be pretty clear. One thing, whenever you have pizzicatos, if you can just be a little clearer and get a little more kind of meat into it, sometimes they're kind of dead sounding. So I hear barely the pitch, but I'd love to hear a little more bing, so that it really sticks out. This kind of thing in Tchaikovsky just really comes out cool like that. Everything else I've written down on the sheet, I'll turn in for you. But enjoy hearing you play today. Where are we all going to school next year?
We'll be going to UT Austin.
I'll be going to UTA.
Okay. Yeah, Texas Baptist.
Okay. Anybody still doing music? Okay.
Yeah.
So, and I hope you all continue playing. But enjoyed hearing you play today, and good luck with your endeavors next year.
Thank you so much.